Hey everybody, Sean Hillacre here, project geologist at Standard Uranium. We're up here today at our Davidson River project back in the core dome, and today I wanted to bring you in here and talk a little bit about oriented drill core. So oriented drill core is one of the tools that we can use when looking for uranium deposits. The structural geology is really important when we're trying to find these deposits. So with oriented drill core, we use a tool while we're drilling to mark the bottom of the drill hole. So we drill these holes at an inclination, and this downhole line here represents the bottom of the drill hole, and you can see the arrow indicating the downhole direction. So this rock is sitting in the ground like this, and then we can measure planar features, linear features, different types of structural features in the rock, which can help us inform our next targets and to hone in on a discovery. So what we do is fit the core together in our V-rail, we draw our reference line, and then take measurements all the way down the drill hole, and then we can put that into our 3D modeling software, create a structural model, and use that for future drill hole targeting. Stay tuned for more videos from the Core Dome at the Davidson River Project.